words, but it's plain to see we need a little less of them, a little more of me.
My mom took away my cat because I kept smelling its piss.
Hurricane Katrina! Here comes the hurricane, bitch. 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 Katrina, Katrina, Katrina! Katrina, Katrina, Katrina! Katrina, Katrina, Katrina! Ow! Now coming to the place, just causing a storm. Oh my gosh, the hurricane torn. Oh so sweet, what a treat. Katrina made you jump to your feet.
As scary as the sea, as hot as fire, cold as ice, sweet as sugar and everything nice. As old as time, as straight as a line, as royal as a queen, as buzzed as a bee, as stealth as a tiger, smooth as a glider, pure as a melody, pure as I wanna be.
Ah! again. Been best friends forever, well, since we were 10. Met at ballet class, and ever since then, we became inseparable. The damage was irreparable. Jen's like my sister, and Sarah's like mine. Friends till the end of the line. Had nothing much in common, loved horses, loved shoes, but we were attached at the hip. Jen was like a goddess, my mentor in muse. She was a nerd and a drip. But we would be together every hour of the day. People would see us and say, is Jenny and Sarah two peas in a pod? Well, if one pea was perfect and one pea was odd, first grade and spare on the volleyball squad. Happy and gregarious, my thrills are just vicarious. She'd point the spotlight, she'd bask in the shine. Friends till the end of the line. My skin was just like porcelain, hers was all zits. My pores were perpetually blocked. I developed early, she had no tits. My cupboard was woefully stocked. Why would I be seen with such a social refugee? She always looked good next to me.
That's right.
So we were Jenny and Sarah, a vulgar display. The queen of the prom and her weird protege. I saw her, I ran white in the school cabaret.
I mean, have you heard Sarah sing?
Good golly, it's embarrassing.
We were contrary forces, somehow combined. Friends till the end of the line.
Then something crazy happened right after 12th grade. That summer I blossomed and bloomed. I stepped into the sunlight after years in the shade. And a beautiful swan was exhumed. Meanwhile, I was working at the local Dairy Queen and ballooned up to plus size 16. Jenny, 18. Oh, it's just so delicious. We both showed up at college and no need to pretend. I was popular right off the bat. And everyone was asking, Sarah, who is your friend? The one who's so interesting? Fat. All this malice aimed at Jenny was quite startling and new. So I did what all best friends would do. I said, I'm Sarah, she's Jenny. We used to be close. Now she's desperate and clingy and sort of morose. I heard she gobbles peanut buster parpies by the gross. In all the world, is there a sight more tragic than this parasite? So that is our story, and ain't it divine? Friends till the end of the cold bitter end. I guess this is the end of the
please just take the mixed bouquet and leave, just leave.
Don't, I will never let you let me leave. I promise I'm not lying. Go ahead, ask anybody who has seen me trying. I'm not going. If it seems like I did, I'm probably waiting outside. Such a stubborn man, you'll likely never meet another. When we have our family dinner, you can ask my mother. She's the best. You'll learn more about her on our family history test. I'm gonna do this right. Show you I'm not moving. Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow. I'm gonna love you so. You'll learn what I already know. I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
Ready for your check?
Not quite. Pie for everybody!
What?
I grew up an only child in the suburb of the city. I spent my days alone. My only friend was a stray kitty called Sardine.
Sardine.
I thought it was hilarious to call a cat a kind of fish. She played hard to get, hiss and wash and scratch me. What she was trying to say was, Ogie, come and catch me. I learned quickly that perseverance stood between a cat and her new best friend, me. Oh, I'm gonna do this right.
far to follow. Now give back the word. I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.